Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Sorry that got cut short. My game crashed right after the boss battle, but we're back.
Yes, bro, my
everything's
game
loaded, too. So let's hop right into it. My Pac-Man seems to have recovered curse, so we'll soon be on our way.
A word first, if I may, wizard. It's clear you are well-versed in the mysteries of magic, but you are new to Mirage, yes? We chronomancers are recruited from all over Mirage to perform a sacred duty at the Chronoverge, maintaining the sands of time. Each grain of sand is a moment in the spiral's history. Mirage was once a lush world, but the sands of time have turned it into a desert.
The history lesson is fascinating, of course, and all of us in Mirage appreciate your service, Chronomancer, but perhaps another time. The way is clear now, and we should seize this moment to go to Caravan. Come see me when you get there, Traveler.
Okay.
Yes, of course. I must go west to search for a fellow Chronomancer who's missing. I only wish to suggest you be careful.
All right, return to Central Hub and Caravan.
Woo, we're going back.
By the way, I just found out, Kevin, that in a little bit we're going to be fighting minions who are multi-schooled.
Hey, don't ruin it for me.
Sorry.
Hey, they're tense now.
Already,
crazy
change has come to Caravan. Several nomads have arrived.
We're
going to
be fighting 5,900
health
minions. Yeramel
is among them.
1,500. Oh, that's
not
5,900.
Not only am I relieved to have reached Caravan, but I am pleased as well. And this encampment designer, Birdie, is genius. He wants to speak with you, by the way.
Meantime,
my
shop
is open, and you get a discount.
All right, talk to Birdie and Caravan.
Oh, I don't want to play mini games to try to get my potions.
Isn't it beautiful? Oh, the tents, the colors. It's far from finished, but to even glimpse my design in reality. But of course, it is you who deserves the credit, the savior who stepped onto these desolate sands in my darkest hour.
You are my hero.
You are my hero. But we mustn't celebrate too soon. Genius is never easy. Even now, more nomads are in distress out there. I suggest the South Road this time.
South Road, all right. Moving on up. Actually,
we're moving on down.
Yeah,
to
I was about
south.
To say south, so we're moving on down. Everybody, moving on down.
I have followed you across the sands for many moons, but I begin to question
trying
your judgment.
To equip the right
I simply must ask for help.
I can resolve this myself, Azula.
One job, Salim.
Upon this course, I will indulge your fancy.
Oh, someone's lost.
Wizard can assist us. Please, wizard, if I might impose upon your generosity, we are but humble Drommel merchants, beset
sure.
by woeful.
Oh my God, those things!
What?
Warning, so I just saw the scaly things.
Oh yeah.
Way laid so close to our death. As we came around the bend, rolled up on us.
Those are dope.
Number of,
of course, some might have cut their losses, but my husband is stubborn, even for a Drommel. Seems the shinies are worth more than our lives.
My dear Azula, you misunderstand my motivation.
Shiny.
But perhaps
some might have cut their losses,
wizard,
but my husband
you will recover
is
our wares.
This is interesting. I mean, obviously the XP is a lot less than Polaris
uh-huh.
so far. But we're still 110 after a good hour and a half of questing.
Oh, yeah.
And we haven't gotten past the main area caravan, so this is definitely going to be a longer world.
I think, it's a good sign.
Which is good, which is something I think a lot of people wanted, and it's coming back.
Scaly Tengril.
Gosh, this place is difficult.
Forgot about the fact that we could probably get Ifrited, but you know.
Yeah, kind of forgot about that myself. Okay, so.
Blade up!
Yeah. I just have traps for some reason everywhere.
What is traps?
I don't know. I'm in a minion battle. I need a minion and then a regular, like, support. I need a support minion, support boss. Summon decks, so little time.
I know.
Too many decks.
Too many. I have too many. I don't even
need decks.
Oh!
All right.
Choke!
So wind and fire. Oh, choke. Let's see, wind and fire learn stun.
They've had choke, man. They never use it, though.
I know, it's weird. Well, it doesn't matter what we do here, so, whatever. Get rid of everything.
You know what? If another blade, two more blades, I could definitely kill.
Let's see, are we gonna get Raging Bold?
Ooh, oh, chain stun.
Rip. Are we gonna get Raging Bold?
I hope not. No. Actually, it's not even that bad. That did a lot.
That did. That's just a headbutt. Boink.
Power link.
Wow.
Crit. Oh.
No. Hey.
Oh, wait. Nope. The overtime.
What up?
Ah, oh, you didn't block the overtime.
I didn't block the overtime. I wanted to die.
Hey, someone joined us. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey. What up, Adrian? All right.
Brave soul.
Thank you, Adrian. I appreciate it.
Yes. We need all of them. We need all the scaly tendrils we can get. Angels.
Adrian's ice.
Yep.
Nice.
Don't bother with him. Just play me. Unless this is Blade Storm.
Moving on up, everybody. Moving on up, everybody.
Go ahead, give me that shadow pip.
Any day now. Any day now. Any day now.
Great. Oh, fizzle. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no. Oh, I already know this.
Raging Bull. Oh, bro.
You thought that was Raging Bull with two pips? You scrub you.
I wasn't looking. I saw the shadow pip.
This is gonna be annoying.
This really is. These minion battles are gonna be crap. Dude, this world is gonna be. This world is gonna be Mushu all over again.
Mushu.
Remember Mushu? Or it's gonna be. You know what it could be?
What?
I don't even want to say it. No. I'll cry if I say it.
Oh, don't.
I'm not saying it.
I mean.
Imagine if it's.
I think
that.
They made up for it though.
They
that
made
boss
up for
was pretty
it.
Crazy.
But oh snap! Okay, so something we gotta be watching out for when we do the boss battles.
Huh.
So, apparently with these double school bosses, they can change their primary school mid-battle.
What?
Yeah. So if there's a double boss, they can change from like, if it's life- Oh my god.
Is this the spell?
It is.
No, this is Hephaestus.
Wait, what the hell is this?
This is Hephaestus. This came out with the Olympian's Horde Pack or whatever that
was. Oh, really? I haven't seen this one yet.
Yeah, I haven't seen it either.
That's dope. But yes, apparently, if you're a like, say they're life and myth, if their primary is life at the start, and you
could
give them long
like,
enough, they could be
myth
sometimes.
They're all dead now. You could probably Nested Fury if you wanted to.
I don't have it up, but I will just regular Blade Storm.
Yay.
I mean, yeah, that's what I did.
I don't want to put up with Frost Giant, so cool.
By the way, how can we see their spells right there?
What?
Did somebody use a spell that allowed us to see theirs?
No.
I could see their spells.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Are you sure they weren't our spells?
No, I'm pretty sure they were theirs. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I was seeing things.
I think you're blind.
Critical!
Don't block it.
The feeling when you crit and your crit's only like 10%?
Amazing. It's amazing. That's what that is. I hope Tess is up tomorrow. I doubt it will.
I can actually tell you if it would be.
Oh, yeah, tell me.
I think.
I'd like to know when it is up.
I think they go on and off each day, right?
Yeah, I think so. It's odd that it started on Wednesday. I thought it
that
would
is
never
odd.
Start.
Normally they start on like Tuesdays and Fridays.
Yeah, I thought they always started Tuesdays and Thursdays. Wednesday? Who likes Wednesday?
Who knows, man? Everything's been odd about this year. Subliminal.
Subliminal. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Ooh, I got a deck.
I got seeds, but I also got a level 112 hat for fire.
I got an ice deck for 112. I'm sure there'll be better ones later on.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot adequately express my... Now we can proceed to caravan with the supplies we need to start our business. And a great peace of mind.
Indeed. I would like to apologize on
There's
your
a hole.
Behalf.
Wait, hold on. This can't be. It's not here.
We're going to the hiding.
Must have taken in their hidey hole.
Be jesting.
Yeah.
Job. How could you possibly...
Please, wizard. I promise I will ask
a hidey hole.
I cannot
oh my god, wizard is getting... Whoa,
hole.
Is this some reagent? No,
box.
This is going to be
Where
a
Where you
quest.
At?
I'm coming.
Hang on
the other side. It's that little sigil.
We're
right
on the
there.
Other side.
I went the wrong way.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
You know, I'm probably gonna take off my life books.
What up, though? What up, what up?
You got Adrian.
I just realized I have no TCs in.
the hidey hole is not exactly.
Yo, put in some clenches.
Oh, ice and bounce. Across the cave.
Oh, snap. You'll just
have to all right, so these remember they can them. Change their schools.
Right. Put on clenched term TCs.
All right. Get some of those. Storm, storm, storm. There we go. Do I have any? Oh my goodness, I don't have any. Unless they're in another deck.
I probably should get more TC blades.
They're probably in my... No, they're not in that deck.
I have no TC blades. Oh, I have 4 myth blades. Should probably buy some more.
I have 0 clinch charm. This sucks.
Alright, whatever. Let's go. I have some in mind. So if I ever get
all
some...
Alright. Might be. I'll go. Although technically I should be going first, but whatever.
No, it's fine.
I know.
So this is Tengrel Hoarder, rank 15 ice balance boss, 20,000.
I mean, it's not the highest we've ever seen, but it's up there.
Oh, yeah.
It's, I mean, it's up there with, like, some of the, you know, second or third bosses in a world. Definitely.
That's higher than some Polaris bosses.
It is higher than some Polaris right bosses. Off the bat. We are seeing some hard stuff off the bat. They are challenging us with Mirage.
All right. Do you have any ice blades for the Adrian there? I'm just wondering.
I only have spirit, I think.
All right, that's fine. You don't have to.
I'll just blade and balance blades.
Oh, another Hephaestus. This is crazy. I've not seen Hephaestus until now.
Now I've seen it twice.
True. Ares is the one that looks a little different. Yo, he just hits you with that stuff, man.
He just slapped me. No care.
And then he puts up the wildfire. Ooh.
Probably needs to be shorter, but...
Eyes shine. You know, I should think about adding Time of Legend into my deck. You know what? You suck.
Alright, okay.
Try fainting him if we can.
Alright. Unfortunately, I could not enchant it.
That's fine. This is a test. See if
yeah,
it's possible.
Yeah, no, it's probably a good thing I couldn't enchant it. Yeah! Hey! There we go. Alright, so no cheat so far. Fingers crossed, knock on wood.
Oh yeah, don't steal this.
Throw sand or
steal his ice blade.
Throw salt over your head.
I don't have salt with me. Oh,
bruh. Are you for real? Come on.
Yeesh.
What's up with the stuns this world, man?
Watch them choke.
What is up with the stuns in this world?
It makes things more difficult. Holy crap.
I know, I was like, dude.
I love this already.
Well, I'm liking it. It's just jeez, you know?
Jeez. Jeez. All the G forces. I don't have stun resist, this sucks. Why didn't you have conviction up? Oh, your pet heal.
Hey. What if wait, here's a test for heals.
Hmm. Well, pet heals may not trigger it. Okay, good enough. Huh, fuel. Okay. Oh, no. Going in. Going all in.
Ow.
Ow, shoot. You have heals?
I have veiling hands.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, cool. He didn't take from me. Wait!
What's up?
Oh, he must take a blade from everyone every round.
Did he just do that?
Yeah.
Ooh. Do you need to be healed?
I mean, what do you have, though?
I have 2 availing, a spirit blade, a hex, and a balance blade enchant, and a blade storm.
Don't bother blade storming. Go ahead and, trap him.
Alright.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, I forgot we're stunned.
Oh, that's right. We are stunned. Okay, cool. I won't lose my myth blade.
What's so cool?
He takes a blade from everyone every round, meaning that's different. That's so different.
That is different. That's interesting. And we don't know. Does he... do we know who he's going to take it from?
No, everyone.
Oh,
he took from him, Adrian, and me.
Interesting.
So we can't use... no one can use single blades.
Ooh, that's got to be blade storming all over then.
The thing is, like, you need to... If you want to... The best thing to do is you blade storm, then I'll spirit blade myself.
That's a good point. So only take the blade storm. Damn, he took the life one.
Oh, that's the only one. Yeah. So if you blade storm, I'm going to use a spirit blade right now.
All right. So hex does work.
Yeah. Another trap.
People watching. Hashtag testing.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. So Adrian will keep his, I'll keep mine, you'll lose yours.
I don't care though.
Yeah. Fire, again, sucks to be fire in life.
Right.
You get your blades gone no matter what.
It's always sucked to be fire though, if you gotta admit though.
Yeah.
Fire guys are rough.
A little bit. A little bit, teeny bit. Alright, do you have a potent thing?
I need to get a trap up, but I will.
I will immediately
critical. Bump. Don't hit. Yeah. No, block the... Yeah! There you go. Hey. Suck it, bish.
I will immediately use Baba Yaga if you have the potent thing. And this guy doesn't want to feel like hitting. Because I got the Baba Yaga. I don't have the Mystic Colossus.
What is up with Fire Link being so popular here?
Power Link?
Cool. Power Link.
He's going to take...
Eye Shine.
Yeah, he takes shiny things. Oh my god!
Uh-huh, it's so funny.
I love this. It's great.
It is fun. I must admit, this adds a whole new dimension.
All right, I
do not have it, but I can give you,
what else do you have?
Enchanted Bladestorm.
Anything else?
Hex, Spearblade, Availing Hands.
Okay, no, use the Bladestorm. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go for it. He's gonna go for the boss, I'm just gonna go ahead and go for everyone else.
All right.
Wait, did he change his schools, or is he still fire?
From what I can tell, he's still fire, but I do not quite know.
I was gonna actually check to see.
He's ice now. Oh, he was ice in balance.
Or no, he was ice in balance. Oh yeah, he was.
Yeah. Ice is primary, from what I can tell.
All right.
Did Mike spellcast?
Yeah, it did. Okay. I just got Jasmine. Hey. Look at the abominable weave. It's not even gonna
crit, but that's okay.
It's not gonna do that much. Boost. He got him with that boost.
Boom.
Bam.
10k.
E. 10k.
Not bad. See, he didn't resist the ice.
Yeah, because because he had a prism up. Duh. Idiot. Just kidding. Just messing with you.
It's not nice.
I'm just messing with you.
Nice.
You know what? You little piece of poop.
Crit. Go through.
Yes.
Oh, he's dead.
GG. Yeah.
GG, no re.
That's crazy.
That is a fun battle, I'll give him that.
That's crazy.
You crit on that guy, too.
That means if I do this solo, I'd have to trap and then blade. I'd have to trap first and then focus on blading after.
Yep. And somehow you'd have to actually blade.
No, I mean, all I would do is like, elemental blade, elemental blade, elemental blade, then I hit. Yeah. I can't use storm blade. You just steal it. Elemental blade, elemental blade, elemental blade, hit. I'd have probably like storm trap, wind storm, double faint. If I felt like it, I'd probably
still. Yeah, but storm's powerful. Wouldn't take that much.
Yeah, I gotta also survive too.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's not forget about that.
Not forget about it. Out of the cave.
Now
scales.
You can search the pile of shinies.
Shinies, dude, everything is so shinies, like you find the slimmed down and box. Like simplest version of every word fancy, in this world.
But at least now they can leave.
Hidey hole shinies.
Oh, amazing! Amazing.
It's pretty cool. I'll give him that.
Oh yeah.
Munjab Salib.
Munjab Salib.
Now I can say for certain. I fear that old age is making you soft in the
head. Not even leveled up yet.
Why would you possibly make such a fuss about?
It's not the box, my dear.
I think they're. I don't know.
How long we're married, those are gonna leave behind.
Oh, my sweet.
Hey, this place is filling up. Indeed.
Come by our tent and caravan.
All right, return to Central Hub and Caravan. Basically, guys, we're returning this guy's prize, Mary. He's. Like their, basically, their rings.
Is even
real life
before.
Rings, but they're
it's
called scales.
To look like a proper encampment. The Salibs are already set up.
Huh. Hey, no. I found that the upheaval thing.
Look at this, will you?
The encampment vendor.
Designer, Birdie,
all right.
Is
oh,
not very great.
You see it? Upheaval.
Oh, it's a shiny thing. To speak with you. Tell him we are all. I got an antique away. Teapot. Cool.
Hazard. Okay. All this looks cool. I don't know if it's worth it. We'll see.
Yeah, probably not.
Most likely, it's gonna be drops from the boss, like always.
Steel brings
brightens out the contrast. Can you believe it? Ah, the way that it brings a tear to my eye.
Oh, what is this blue?
Such a sentimentalist birdie. There are still nomads. And what's this I'm hearing about warnings from some pale genie? The bat. Of course, I shouldn't bother you.
All right, investigate North Road.
You should hurry on to the North Road. There are
now we're going up.
Moving on up, everybody. Moving on. You know, we still have yet to leave this caravan area.
True.
This is going to be a long world, boys. Rank 14 life.
Hey. All right. Oh my god. These guys are a plant. They're like a gardening plant.
What's Thank going you, on traveler. Here? Out here, no one can help. You see, curiosity drew my brother, Nassim, into the prickly bear's cactus.
A prickle.
I'm sorry, my brother. I tried to be focused, but that, as you might be able to tell,
get it, because cats can't focus on anything besides, like, little dancing darts.
He tends to get distracted from time to time.
Adopted into my family.
You appear to be a wizard, yes? If you'll use
prickly bear. How can you not jump this, bro? You're a cat.
Defeat prickly bear.
Cats can jump. What is this?
Come on, Ben. Let's do this.
Bro, cats can jump. I don't believe this for a second.
I know, right? It's
my cat can leap literally tall bounds in a single jump.
Okay, so these guys don't have any. Oh my god, they have 6,000 though. Holy crap.
That's a lot for minions. I mean, we're gonna. Whoa, these are even more powerful than the 5,900 dual schools.
Jeez, man.
Cactuses. These are ingenious minions, though. Look at them. They're completely. They're not, like, redone or anything.
They're new.
They're new. Everything's new. So, and they're bears, but they're cactuses.
I refuse to believe that, though. Believe, though, that it took them a year to do all this.
Crit block? Okay. No, I don't believe that. I think maybe. Maybe 7 to 8 months. And they've had to have this ready for a while. They just had so many bug issues they had to fix.
Maybe.
Which is understandable considering a world of this size probably does have a lot of bugs.
Maybe they just they were just too focused on Pirate 101 that they decide to, you know, we gotta focus on that game.
Just let you know, absorb on the guy on the right won't matter
that
much.
That probably doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, probably doesn't.
Yeah. Just give me some more balance blades and goo.
Yeah. Alright, real quick, after this battle, I'm gonna, guys, I'm just gonna, I'm gonna turn this quest in, and I'm gonna end this episode after this battle, mainly because I'm hungry, and I wanna eat my, food that I have upstairs, but, you guys won't see it, obviously it's an upload, but, I'm telling Kevin, I'll be right back.
What?
After 40!
Bruh!
Did he just do that?
What?
He just healed himself for 4,200.
What was that?
Bruh.
This isn't Wizard 101, man.
Is this real life?
This is not real life. This is a mirage. Haha.
No. How?
See what I did there?
How?
I made an ingenious.
Bruh. How do you do that? I don't know many lives who can do that without even boosting.
True. Any sanctuary.
Donkulous. That's some heat right there, man. That's some serious heat.
Wow, this is amazing.
That's crazy. How the hell? I'm sure most of you guys who play this game regularly notice.
I like how he just runs up to you, then nestles next to you.
Nestles next to me and gives me little pricks. Get it? Because he's a prickly bear.
You think you're fine?
I'm so falling, go with the falling, I throw them hard.
More blades.
Jeez.
I don't want to have to use all these blades on a humongous frog.
Didn't say you did, gosh.
I know, but that's why I'm passing.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my god.
Oh, that must be the new life damage aura.
Ow, 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 ow.
Owie.
That sounds like it's really like the most. That sounds like the most painful attack in Wizard 101 history.
Oh yeah, it could be.
That seriously could be. I mean, every other thing else is usually just a blast or a sword slice, and it doesn't sound painful. That sounds painful. Like, this doesn't sound painful. By the way, why are they using this spell?
I don't know.
It's ridiculous. I'm making up words now.
Oh, Cole, thank you. Aw, dang it.
Cole? My brother's name is Cole.
Should I try it?
Go for it, man. I'll help you out.
Yay. Another blade?
Do I have two? Yeah.
Or Sandstorm.
Nah, I got a Bladestorm for you.
Oh, I already have Bladestorms.
Not a regular one.
You sure?
Pretty sure. I think.
Did you use your pet Bladestorm?
He doesn't have a Bladestorm, it's just a Balance Blade.
Oh. I already have a Bladestorm.
No, but you had to enchant it, I think. We'll see, we'll see.
I have
30,
both.
20. Oh, damn. Right. You did.
Amazing.
Oh, well.
Oh, shit.
Dang it.
It was close. See, if you gave me a Balance Blade.
I had nothing else to give you at that current moment in time. Full die. Dude, what is up with these defeat people?
I mean, I'm not complaining, really.
I'm not complaining, but it just feels like these battles are taking forever, even the minion ones.
Oh, yeah, they're all, like, miniature boss fights.
Pretty much. I mean, 700 health? That's a boss fight in Polaris. Like, I mean, maybe not Polaris, but definitely in Grizzlies.
Oh, shoot.
You know?
Did you just see that shield?
Bruh.
Yo, give me Mystic Colossus, please. And like Shrike, all in one turn.
What can I give you? I can.
No, can you do something with that last one? Because he has a myth shield.
What?
The last guy has a myth shield.
I can't.
It's
hit.
75%. No, I'm not talking about hitting. Like trap him or something.
Oh yeah, I can trap him.
I have blades. That I'm not worried about. Cool. Wow, this is insane.
Dude, I'm liking these battles so far, man.
Oh, shoot, I'm liking man.
I'm liking what I'm seeing. Oh, can we get the crit?
Oh, yeah. Nope. Oh, dang it. You suck.
Rip.
You prickly piece of poop.
Potato chip.
If your poop is prickly, then you know you got a problem.
That's nasty. Ooh, you're going to do 17. Oh, wait, no, you didn't. He got blocked. You're going to kill him.
There's a hole in my sock.
I apologize, guys, if you hear me cheering. I'm not sure. That's my game.
Amazing.
I'm out of boogie. I gotta sneeze.
Pineapple.
Pineapple?
Yeah, pineapple.
Pineapple. I don't know what that means.
Sneeze?
No.
Amazing. I did it. I'll be here all week, guys. Anyway.
I will be here all week.
I'm gonna head off.
That only took forever, man.
So,
Jabari. Yeah, all right, so I'm gonna turn this quest in real quick, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.
You see, Nazim? Not everyone is so cold and cruel. You must come by our tent in caravan travel.
Look, Jabari, the spot of light is back.
Adopted he may be, but he is. Come see me in caravan.
All right, guys.
We'll do business.
We'll go talk to Jabari in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode.